Today, we'll take a look at the other two classes in Van Helsing 3, the Elementalist and the Protector. The Elementalist uses the power of nature to unleash immense damage from a distance. The guiding principle here is to fire and forget. But beware, the Elementalist is not a particularly defensive class. The Protector is the perfect opposite of the Elementalist. With his heavy armor and unique shield slot, the Protector is a close-range specialist, dealing physical damage and providing bonuses for his companions. Quite understandably, these two classes use very different tactics in combat. The Protector needs to get close to his enemies first. In order to do so, he can use Smite to charge right into the middle of the battle. If there are enemies in his way, he will simply break through their ranks, knocking them all down. Or he can jump right in with a Viper Leap and kill enemies instantly. Once the Protector is in the melee range, he can block attacks with his shield, although it will cost him his movement speed. When he lowers the shield, he can resume the combat. By successfully blocking the attacks, the Protector receives a stacking damage bonus, so it's worth combining defensive and offensive tactics. The Elementalist, on the other hand, doesn't believe in defensive tactics, and he simply wipes away the monsters. Consider, for example, the raw power of the Frost Pillar that moves on its own, freezing anything in its vicinity. When burst damage is not enough, the Elementalist can cause continuous damage. His stream of bolts lasts until channeled, for instance. For additional damage, he can raise walls of fire or frost, which both can be drawn with the movement of the mouse. The Protector's chosen method would be to cast Hurricane Assault, which causes a moving area damage for an increasing mana cost. When enemies are getting too close, the Elementalist can always rely on the Doomstorm. This spell will summon meteors from the ink, which cause immense area damage and summon spirits to help him out, while he teleports away from harm. The Elementalist and the Protector are both excellent hunters, and also perfect team members in the fight against the horrors. Destroy them all.